this project was absolutely, by far, no question, nothing even close, the most challenging, incredibly enriching, and just different musical project, or really any kind of life experience I've ever had. It was really just the manifestation of a weird daydream that I've been having since I was a kid about these kinds of instruments. I had to sort of figure out a new way of operating, a new way of doing things, a new way of thinking about music, and then a new way of sort of presenting myself as a musician and kind of inventing a language, both on a technical level and even musically, to do it.